It's dangerous. You're safer back in the camp. Disaster.
Maybe there's something in here.
Beautiful spot. I wonder, will anyone alive ever see it again?
Angela Guerra. My husband Paul and I are Peace Corps volunteers. We've been in Palani, working in a small village in the Eastern Highlands that had no electricity or phones. It has been an amazing time, and they taught us so much more than what we taught them. But after 2 years, we'll soon be on our way home. Unfortunately, a strange illness has swept through the village, and that may delay our departure. The symptoms come on suddenly, and the sufferer is stricken almost immediately. That's why I'm recording this, to document what is happening here. My husband has been down with whatever this illness is since last night. He's dizzy, he's feverish. I'm really starting to worry. Paul? Are you all right? Why are you looking at me like that?
Let's take a look.
I need help! Mm-hmm.